This videotape provides a short overview of the F-number system for the specification and measurement of concrete floor flatness and levelness. More detailed information, official standard documents, and fill-in-the-blank sample floor specifications are available free from the face companies. Just call toll-free 1-800-F-number. That's 1-800-368-6237. Historic Fort Monroe in Hampton, Virginia. Constructed in part under the supervision of a youthful Robert E. Lee, the fort was host to Abraham Lincoln during the Civil War, and after the conflict, it was the prison of former Confederate President Jefferson Davis. And at Fort Monroe in the 1820s, it is first recorded that the Face family was involved in the construction trades. Edward Face was employed as one of the fort's carpenters. It was his son, Edward Webster Face, who started the family business in 1888. E.W. Face & Son was the largest manufacturer of brick in the region for three decades. By the 1970s, the Faces were contractors specializing in floor toppings. That's when a client requested an especially flat floor for his new distribution facility.
When we went down to see what the circumstances were, we found that he couldn't identify how flat the floors had to be, and we had no way of determining how flat the corrections were that we were making. The floor was so bad that the narrow aisle trucks wouldn't function properly. So we undertook to make a study of this, and we spent about 3 years trying to get a handle on exactly what floor surface characteristics were all about. And that's how we got started, and just evolved from that.
Since that initial project, the Face companies have played a leading role in developing modern flat floor technology. This included pioneering work on F-numbers, the first reliable system for specifying and measuring floor flatness and levelness, the invention of the new measuring instruments themselves, as well as the design and construction procedures which have made flatter and more level floors possible. The Face companies have provided consultation in the design, construction, and quality control measurement of more than 1,000 floor projects in 20 countries. And the Face companies continue to innovate with a corporate goal of introducing at least one new service or product every year. Holding this unique position in the industry, Face company consultants have, over the years, been asked to conduct concrete floor seminars for many major firms. With the adoption of F-numbers by both ACI and ASTM, however, it became clear that a broader approach to the industry would be required, and so a series of national seminars was begun in 1989. F-numbers have given us a new understanding of how to build flatter and more level floors, and with this understanding has come the development of new products, new technologies, and new procedures which have significantly advanced the quality of concrete floor construction.